Studio.
In 1992, Michael was determined to outdo even himself. The result? Remember the Time, a 7-minute, $2 million opus featuring a king's ransom in star power, supermodel Iman, NBA legend Magic Johnson, and Michael's old friend, Eddie Murphy.
Remember when we fell in love, we were young again in a
On the night of February 2nd, Michael ruled three networks as the over-the-top video premiered on Fox, BET, and MTV.
These are video events. Michael Jackson doesn't do anything halfway. It's always over the top. Everybody knows that. So, of course, he can pull in, you know, the biggest stars that he wants.
I think it also caused other people to put, like, known actors in their video. Because Mike was always having known actors and, you know, other celebrities in his video. So I think that kind of, like, set the trend for that.
Like Thriller, Michael sought out the most talked about director of the day. This time it was Boys in the Hood's John Singleton.
The storyline is this. The queen of Egypt, Nefertiti, is bored, played by Iman, and she asked the Pharaoh, played by Eddie Murphy, if he can find some way to entertain her. So he has a juggler come, and he has a fire breather come, and the queen is still not satisfied. So he brings in another person, and, you know, that other person ends up being Michael.
The blockbuster video also attracted attention for another reason.
The fact that he made the Pharaoh and his wife African-American connected him to Black pride.
It was like Michael trying to go back to his roots almost and kind of prove to people that he was Black identified and that, you know, he was in touch with his African.
And what is it you're going to do?
Working with Eddie Murphy is so much fun because he keeps you laughing all day long. He's just naturally talented. The guy is incredible. As funny as Eddie can be, though, there was one moment in Remember the Time that had everyone laughing except Eddie. There was this big hunting bird over his right shoulder as he was sitting on the throne next to Iman. In the middle of the take, the bird decided to take off, and so did Eddie. When he realized that he was the only one who was scared, he thought he had some serious explaining to do.
Well, I'm late, and I don't want y'all to think that I'm running and I'm a punk because Iman didn't move from the bird. But it's two ways to react in a situation like that. You can run or be real still. And she's just being real still. But she's as horrified as I am. See, she was raised in East Africa. She knows if the eagle go crazy, be real still. I'm from Brooklyn, so you run.
When he comes to Neverland, he has a guitar. An acoustic guitar in his hand, and he's screaming reggae songs all through the house. Yeah, just yelling. He's just funny. He'll take any situation and make it funny. I mean, that's his real gift. He's wonderful. I enjoyed working with him a lot.